Jackson police working two murders in less than 24 hours. The latest case, an apparent murder of an elderly woman. The 78-year-old woman victim was found in the shed behind her home on Marigold Drive. Police are now looking for her 2010 silver Volvo S80, the tag number DBNO596. Police say it's being driven by 17-year-old Khalil Kennedy, who is now wanted in her death. Police say they got the call at 5:26 this evening. At first, police said it was an unclassified death, later acknowledging the victim may have died from blunt force trauma to the head. The only thing missing from her home so far that we know of, that silver car. Police have not released her name until her family can be notified. But again, looking for that car and 17-year-old Khalil. If you can help police tonight, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS.